Jurassic Park fans were left stunned as actress Ariana Richards stepped out at the premiere for the latest film in the hit franchise. The actress, who was just 12 years old when she starred in the original film, smiled up a storm on the jungle-themed carpet of Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom. Ariana, who played Lex Murphy in the 1993 film, wowed in a blue silk dress. Her look was finished off with a simple silver clutch bag. Chris Pratt was also in attendance at the premiere, looking dapper in a grey three-piece suit. The Hollywood star reprises his role of Owen Grady in the latest movie. Fallen Kingdom is the sequel to 2015's Jurassic World, which includes a dinosaur based on humanity's worst tendencies. Ariana and Chris were joined on the red carpet by other stars of the latest movie, including Jeff Goldblum and Bryce Dallas Howard. Bryce looked glamorous as she walked the carpet, donning a floor-length red dress. Former The Only Way Is's star Mark Wright was also in attendance at the film premiere. He covered the event for his American entertainment show Extra TV. Dressed casually, he was photographed in a pair of jeans and a shirt.